cloudy day. The earth stood still, a man hung crying in the shadows of a hill called Calvary. An innocent man, lied and scorned, had gladly borne the pain and suffering for a world that should have died there in his place. And as he did, he said, "Forgive them, no matter what they've done. Forgive them and tell them they are loved. And give